that can fit into the prototype brains we have.
I've heard enough.